Back to Los Angeles. I'm here with Memphis coach Lionel Hollins. They're up 29-21, coach. Defensively, they're shooting 56% against you guys. Why are they giving you so much trouble on that end?
Well, they're getting out and running and getting the ball at the basket with their bigs and offensive rebounding. We have to continue to get back. We got to score. If we can score, we can get back. But we're missing a lot of shots. They're getting out and running out.
Three of your key players, Zach Randolph, Tony Allen, Mike Conley, two fouls apiece. What do you guys have to do to overcome that for the time being?
Stop fouling.
Simple as that.
Sorry, guys, stop fouling.
All right, thanks, coach. Guys.
All right, Chris, thank you. Matt Barr.